Yeah, and yeah, I'm playing Mario with a stripper in the rental. Sliding down the pole like she finishing a level. No Nintendo, Lil Innuendo. How you muff? Judging, but you're missing what was said though. Yo, I guess you didn't get the memo. But the price is going up, MC Bravado is the Venmo. The left hand finna knock you out your retros. The right hand's gonna line you with your headstone. And the goonies will shoot the room up. Circle picks up automatic like a Roomba. It's 310 to Yuma. Flow pouring out sicker than the curse of Montezuma. Yeah, close call from what you're laying in. Cranium is open for talk. You like Canadians on South Park, baby. Who you playing with? Say my name again. And it's on like Kobe. I'm the one like Obi. Standing on a podium, holding up a trophy. Living on a prayer, I was John Bon Jovi. I'm the motherfucking man now. It's on like Kobe. Song like Kobe, now song like Kobe. Song like Kobe, now song like Kobe. Song like Kobe, song like Kobe. Song like Kobe, now song like Kobe.
Yeah.
Kobe, now song like Kobe. Song like Kobe, now song like Kobe. Song like Kobe, song like Kobe. Song like Kobe, now song like Kobe.
I'm the Black Mamba, the triple entendres. Take the 8 from the 24 and here's a verse from a monster that dwells in Loch Ness down yonder. Flow like agua, I ain't even got a ponder. The best, I was kinda lying in that first line, I'm an anaconda. You like a backyard garter, so harmless. I stomp you, then get on with my day however the fuck I wanna. Balenciaga joggers out running my karma. I grew up where the cops never bothered. Your partner put the clip to your head like a barber and pushed your back like somebody else's barber. So I kept the metal with me like John Connor. That thing was revving like a Dodge Charger. But I don't bring a gun outside no more, I'm dressed in God's armor. These f***s turning to groupies when you win. But if you was with me shooting in the gym.
And it's on like Kobe, I'm the one like Obi. Standing on a podium, holding up a trophy. Living on a prayer, I was John Bon Jovi. I'm the motherfucking man now, it's on like Kobe. Song like Kobe, now song like Kobe. Song like Kobe, now song like Kobe. Song like Kobe, song like Kobe. Song like Kobe, now song like Kobe. Yeah, I be that Black Mamba rap pack or backpack or hat swag or backslap or whack rapper back to his dad sack of juggler. Come up, junkies on the up and up. I'll uppercut you up enough to crush crust under us. Double clutch, Tony touch, throw you in the Cobra clutch. Obi-Wan Kenobi, Shinobi and Kobe roped in one. I'm the mother's coldest one. Colder than a frozen super soldier when they woke him up. Only love is hope that she been lonely since we broken up. Her only hope is touching me that when getting close enough. You are the white boys that coasted, son. If I ain't better than M, I'm the closest one. I'm on the comfort of your place, your face on. Have your broad telling you it's Jake from State Farm. Bomb on flex if you say this ain't bomb. Escape Pompeii or embrace the napalm. I stay calm and collected, I'm like Kobe. The only one you know resembling Mike closely. Veteran, wide open, effortless, eyes closed. And I'm going in and getting it, I know it. And at the end of the day, I step to the plate to make up the deficit late. Hit a shot that you thought that I was never gonna take. A couple seconds left, wetting it in everybody's face. I cut nets when you expect me to fade. I'm bathing in Ace of Spades on the day of the parade. And anybody can get it at the end of the day. I'm a legend in the making, no record. And it's all like Kobe, I'm the one like Obi. Standing on a podium, holding up a trophy. Living on a prayer, I was John Bon Jovi. I'm the motherfucking man now, it's all like Kobe. Song like Kobe, now song like Kobe. Song like Kobe, now song like Kobe. Song like Kobe, song like Kobe. Song like Kobe, now song like Kobe.
My first dream was to be a basketball player, and then you figure out you're 6 foot white guy who's not athletic. So I started thinking then of how like that was so unattainable, and I wasn't keeping in mind what we did have in common. Then as you get older and you pursue your own goal, you realize a lot of what made him so great was not being 6'6 or jumping out of the gym. It was the tenacity, the consistency, the preparation, the communication. All of these qualities that you can have really apply to anything in life.